Looks like we could have a triple here, because I can hear the announcements going off on the station for a Whitlocks N train, I think. Might be wrong though. So another 172/0 there. Second one I've seen in about half an hour, I think. Well, less than that, actually. Staying down for a third train, which is actually coming right now. that station light's faulty. It keeps turning on and off constantly, which is a bit strange. Crossing's in night mode now, as you may have noticed. I don't know what the time is actually. I remember actually. It's about 25 past nine, I think. Anyway, let me have a look on the station, on the display boards. I haven't got my watch with me, so. Yeah, I can't really check on my phone either. Yeah, it's 21:24 right now. I must admit, I do like filming at this crossing at night, because it's all quiet and, well, hardly anybody about. Particularly at, like 9 o'clock onwards and the early hours of the morning, which, even though I don't usually film in the early hours of the morning, but yeah, but I do like filming here in the night. Six car unit this time. Never known to see a stopping six car train at this time. I was going to film from that side, but no, it went off just as I was about to cross over. Oh, it doesn't really matter anyway. This will be the last closure that I'm filming tonight, because one, I'm getting cold. My hands are literally freezing now. They're literally freezing cold. And two, it's nearly 10 o'clock at night. See, my hands are literally like red cold. I can put up with it though, but it's not too pleasant, I must admit. Not really surprised that my hands are cold anyway, because it's like 5 degrees thereabouts. I don't know exactly though. It's definitely cold though, I know, I will say that. My hands are literally biting cold. It's just getting quite unpleasant actually. But luckily I'm going back home after this closure. So yeah.